What's up guys, Anish here and welcome to the very first video of Techie Anish. Today I'm going to unbox the Galaxy F62 which I bought from the Flipkart Big Savings Day which was from 25 to 29th of July. I got this phone for just ₹17,999, the 6GB RAM and 128GB storage. The prices actually go up after I bought this phone, so let's quickly unbox this phone. Okay, so let me just quickly open the seal here. Opening this, we get the Galaxy F62 box here. This one has two seals on both the sides. It says do not accept if the seal is broken, and in the other side it says Indian SIM card only. So let's break both the seals here. Okay, so opening up the box, we get the Galaxy F62 on the top. What else do we get? We get the USB Type-C to Type-C charger, which is actually really good. And here we have the charging brick. It is, I guess it is a 25 watt charger. Yeah, it is a 25 watt charger here. Now, I know you guys love this sound, so hear it out. Okay, so let me just quickly boot the phone here. It's booting up. Now at this price, you might expect Samsung to provide an Exynos 9611, but this phone has an Exynos 9825. As you might already know, it's the same chip as the 2019 Samsung flagship, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus. I have the Note 10 Plus right next to me and the performance here is quite snappy. So I expect a similar performance from the Galaxy F62 as well. So guys, I have finished setting up this phone here, and moving to the design now, it's completely made out of plastic. The back is plastic and the sides are plastic as well, and it's so reflective. You can also see me shooting the video. It's so reflective here. Moving to the cameras, it's got a quad camera setup here. It's got a 64 megapixel primary camera, a 12 megapixel ultra wide lens, and then everybody's favorite 5 megapixel macro and 5 megapixel depth sensor, which is amazing. And do note guys, the primary camera can shoot up to 4K but only at 30 fps, so no 60 fps here. And the color here is a green color and it's called laser green. It's kind of a two-tone design. The top is green but the bottom is kind of silver or white. It's silvery white and it's very reflective, as you can see. This has a camera sample for you guys. This is a normal shot. Then we also have an ultra wide shot here. Again, it's a regular shot in this. This is a 10 times zoom. Here are some indoor shots of my studio and a selfie for your reference as well. This is a video guys. It's a 1080p at 30 fps video for your reference. Moving to the front guys, it has a 32 megapixel selfie shooter and a massive 6.7 inch 1080p Super AMOLED Plus display from Samsung, and it's looking beautiful guys. But do take a note that it's just a 60Hz display, not 90 or 120Hz. So make sure you know that before you buy this phone. The display here guys can go up to 420 nits of peak brightness. And if you look at the sides, on the right side, this is the volume up and down button. This is the power button cum fingerprint reader, so it's embedded here. If you look at the bottom, you have the USB Type-C, the beloved headphone jack, which is great to see. We have the speaker here, noise cancellation mic. On the left side, we have got this SIM tray and a micro SD card slot. So let me just open this for you. So guys, this is a proper dual SIM and a proper dedicated micro SD card slot. So that is great to see. This will be sufficient for all your storage needs. And on the top, we just have a noise cancelling microphone here, nothing else. Guys, this phone has a massive 7000 mAh battery with 25 watt fast charging support, and the charger provided is also 25 watts, so that's pretty cool. Now moving to the connectivity front, this phone has NFC in it, This phone also has radio. It has Bluetooth 5.0 and Wi-Fi AC support as well. So let's look at its software, guys. So I will head into the settings and about phone and click on the software information. So as you can see, it's running on Android 11 with One UI 3.1 on top of it. And the Android security patch level is April 1, 2021. And let's see some more software. This is probably the worst launcher you can get on any Android skin, guys. So as soon as you get a Samsung phone, just change the launcher. Now I'll show you how many apps are pre-installed. So if I click on this all are Samsung apps, and this all came pre-installed, and almost two pages of Samsung apps. So it's a lot. Then you have Google apps, then you have four Microsoft apps that are pre-installed here, and this is the bloatware. You have seven apps as bloatware which are pre-installed here. You can uninstall them like this. Yes, you can uninstall them, but they come pre-installed with the phone, so you should take a note of that as well. This phone has also the power bank feature, guys. You can charge any other phone from this phone since it's having a 7000 mAh battery. So if you have a phone like an iPhone SE, this can be really handy. So for 17999, guys, this is a really good choice if you wanted a non-Chinese phone for under 20k, because this is a good performer and it has a massive battery as well. If you are interested in this, guys, I will leave a link in the description below. That's all for this video, guys. If you like the content, please like the video and subscribe to my channel, because the next video is just around the corner. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon.